morning to all my dear students. Okay, now teacher show you one interesting thing. You can identify that thing, okay? Now identify what is that?
Flower tree.
Flower tree.
Okay, it's a model of tree. So which thing we get from the tree? You know which thing we get from the tree?
We get smells.
Which thing we get from the tree? We get flowers from the tree. We get fruits from the tree. Yes, bacha?
Yes.
Okay. So today we are learn the subject play, do and learn. This subject today we are learn, bacha? Play, do and
learn.
Okay. Now teacher share with you screen. You have to listen and observe very carefully. Okay, bacha. Today we are learn the subject play, do and learn. Our topic name is names of fruits. What do you see in that picture?
Names of fruits.
But what do you see in that picture? Girls are there. And girls have a?
Fruits.
Yeah.
Fruits.
Which fruits have a girls?
Apple, pineapple, grapes. And other also grapes is there. And banana.
Okay. I saw strawberry also there, no? So today we are learn the topic name of fruits. Do you like to eat fruits?
Yes, I like.
Okay, which fruit do you like most?
I like
watermelon.
I like pineapple. I like pineapple.
Okay, you like watermelon, pineapple, very nice. In our country, there are three main seasons. First one is a winter season. While winter season is going on, we feel so cold. We wear a woolen cloth in that season. We wear sweater, muffler. After that, summer season. In a summer season, we feel very hot. And third one is a monsoon season. What do you see in that picture, bacha?
Rain season.
Okay, rainy season is going on. And girl is stand with the umbrella and that boy wear a raincoat. It means we use raincoat and umbrella to protect us from the rain. So this one is a monsoon season. Monsoon season is also called as the rainy season. In our India, there are three main seasons. First one is a winter season. Second one is a summer season. And third one is a monsoon season. Monsoon season is also called as the rainy season. So we got different fruits from that different seasons. Like grapes, papaya,
pomegranate, pineapple.
Okay.
Orange, guava, apple, strawberry.
Okay. In that season, we have got orange, guava, apple, strawberry. Also, we got peach, plum, cherries, lychee. So, all these fruits available?
Lychee.
Okay. Very good, bacha. So, we got all these fruits in a different seasons. Fruits are so colorful. You saw, na? Fruits are so colorful, so juicy and so tasty also. And it yummy also. At the same time, they are very much good for a health. The person who eats fruit daily feel fit and active. Now let us see some
fruits. Mango.
Okay, now let us see some fruits. First fruit is mango. What is the color of that mango?
orange, yellow and green.
Yeah, the leaf is green in color and the mango is a mix of orange and yellow color. You like mango?
Yes, I like mango.
Okay, very good, student. We eat a mango. We throw away the hard thing inside the food or inside the mango. This hard thing is the seed. Other fruits also have a seed inside them. Some fruits have only one seed. Can you name a fruit with only one seed inside it? You know? Can you name a fruit with only one seed inside it? Mango have a one seed inside it. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So other than mango, which fruit have a one seed?
Mango. Mango.
Okay. Lychee, peach, mango. These all fruits have only one seed inside it. Mango is the national fruit of our India. It comes in the summer season. Which season mango come? In a summer season. It is known as the king of all fruits. It is known as the king of all fruits. There are many types of mangoes available in the market in a summer season. For example, Alfonso, Hapus. Raw mango is a green and it tastes sour. Raw mangoes are used to make a pickles. Ripe mango is a yellow and it is a very sweet in taste. Mango is a great source of vitamin A and C. Everyone like to eat a mango. Mango are very good for a health. So what is the spelling of mango?
M-A-N-G-O, mango.
Okay, the spelling of mango is a M-A-N-G-O. Now let us see the second fruit. Which fruit is there?
Apple.
Okay, apple is there. What is the color of that apple?
Red.
Okay, red color. And what is the taste of apple?
Sweet.
Sweet taste. Okay. Apple is a healthy fruit. It is said that an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Apple is a good source of fiber, vitamin C, and minerals. Apples are red, green, pink, and yellow in color. It is grown in the hilly areas like a Jammu Kashmir, Shimla. Apple has a small seeds in it. We can make juice, jelly, and jam from it. Apple is a really tasty fruit. We should eat an apple every day. Now, what is the spelling of apple? Who one told me?
Apple.
Yes, very good, student. What is the spelling of apple? A-P-P-L-E. Okay. Now, which one is the third fruit? Who can identify the name of that fruit?
Chiku.
Chiku. Okay, very good. The name of that chiku is also a sapota. The what is the color of that sapota or chiku?
Chiku is brown.
Yes, very good, student. The color of that sapota or chiku is a brown color. And what is the shape of that chiku?
Oval.
Yeah, sometimes it's a circle, sometimes it's a oval shape. And it has a seed inside it. Are you sure?
Two seeds.
Yeah, sometimes have a one seed or sometimes have a two black color seeds. We can make milkshake and ice cream with a chiku. Sapota is a good for our health. It contains a lots of vitamins A and C. It is a sweet fruit. Now third one. Which fruit is that? banana. What is the spelling of banana?
B-A-N-A-N-A, banana.
Okay, very good student. The spelling of banana is B-A-N-A-N-A. And what is the color of that banana?
Yellow and green.
Yes. The color of banana is yellow and green. Bananas are one of the most common fruit all over the world. Banana is a yellow color fruit and have a no seed inside. Bananas are very soft and sweet in a taste. Raw bananas are green in color. Can be used as a vegetable. Banana leaves are also useful for a serving food. In Maharashtra, Jalgaon is the biggest producer of banana. Bananas can also be used to make a juice, milkshake, and chips. Banana is not only tasty, but also has a lot of health benefits. Let us see the next fruit. Which fruit is that? Can you identify that fruit?
Jackfruit.
Yes, very nice. You're very intelligent. The name of fruit is that jackfruit. Are you eat that fruit?
No.
No? Yeah. Okay. So what is the taste of that fruit?
Sweet.
Sweet. Very good. Jackfruit is known to be the largest edible fruit in the world. It is the biggest fruit in the world. Now, vitamins and minerals are found in it. It is outer surface is covered with a blunt of thorns. The interior consists of large number of edible bulbs of yellow flesh. And the taste of that jackfruit is sweet. Yes. What is the color of that jackfruit from outer side?
Green.
And inner side?
Yellow.
Yellow. Very good, student. Our next fruit. Which fruit is that? Lemon. So what is the spelling of lemon?
L-E-M-O-N, lemon.
Okay, the spelling of lemon is L-E-M-O-N. What is the taste of that lemon?
Sour.
Sour. Yes, the taste of lemon is sour. Lemon is a kind of fruit. It contains a citrus acid. It is a sour in taste. It is a yellow in color. What is the color of that lemon?
Yellow color.
Yeah. It is a good to drink lemon juice in a summer season. It is a good source of vitamin C. It can produce fruits all around the year. Okay. Which one is the next food?
Orange.
Orange. What is the color of that orange?
Orange.
Yes, I know that it's orange, but what is the color of that fruit?
Orange.
Yes, it's an orange in color. Very nice, students. The color of that orange is also orange in color. Okay, what is the taste of that orange?
Sweet
and sour.
Yes, it's a right answer. Sweet and sour. What is the shape of that orange?
Circle.
Yeah, the shape of orange is a rounding shape. And the color of that orange is also orange. Orange is a great source of vitamin C. Orange is a sweet and sour fruit. It is also used to make a juice and shake. Orange is very beneficial fruit for everyone. raw oranges are green in color, and when that orange is ripe, it turns into the orange color. Now, which fruit is that?
Pineapple.
Yes, that fruit is pineapple. What is the spelling of pineapple?
P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E, pineapple.
Okay, the spelling of pineapple is that P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E, pineapple. And what is the color of that pineapple?
Yellow and green.
Yes, it's a yellow and green color. And what is the taste of that pineapple?
Sweet and sour.
Yes, sweet and sour. Okay, what is the shape of that pineapple?
Oval.
Oval shape. You are such a nice student, huh? You are so brilliant. Oy. Pineapple is a very juicy fruit. It's shaped as an oval. It contains a fiber and vitamin C. It grows in a hot region. In which region pineapple grow? In a hot region. Its color is yellow. Pineapple is very good for our health. Pineapples are used to make a juice, jam, cake. The outer part of the pineapple is very tough. Now next one, which fruit is that?
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Very good. What is the color of that strawberry?
Red.
Okay, red color. What is the taste of that strawberry?
Sweet.
Sweet. Okay. Very good, students. The strawberry, the color of strawberry is a red. And what is the shape of that strawberry?
Heart.
Heart shape. Very nice, student. The shape of heart is, shape of strawberry is a heart in shape. And the taste of that strawberry is a sweet.
Sweet.
They are rich in various vitamins and minerals. Strawberries are used to make a milkshake, jam, jelly, and ice cream. We get strawberry mainly in a summer season. In which season we got strawberry? Yes, student. In which season we got strawberry?
Rainy season.
No, in a summer season. Mostly that strawberry got in a summer season. It is the only fruit whose seeds are visible from outside. Okay.
Which watermelon.
Watermelon. What is the color of that watermelon?
Green.
And
inside is red.
Okay.
Inside is red.
Yes, very good, student. It is a green on the outside and red inside. Okay, on which season that fruit available in the market?
Summer season.
Yeah, in a summer season, that fruit available in the market. Watermelon makes our body cool. It is a sweet and juicy fruit. It's a big and heavy fruit. It is used to make a juice and candy. We get watermelon in a summer season. Watermelon are a great source of various vitamins and minerals. Okay, now watermelon is a one seed fruit or many seed fruits?
Many seed.
Yeah, very nice, student. Watermelon have a many seeds. And what is the color of that seed?
Black.
Yes, the color of that seeds are a black. And what is the spelling of watermelon?
W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon.
Yes, very good student. The spelling of watermelon is W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon. Now next fruit. Which fruit is that?
Cherry.
Yes, it looks very beautiful. What is the color of that cherry?
Red.
Red color. You like cherry?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Cherry is a round in shape. What is the shape of that cherry?
Round.
Yes, round in shape. And the color of that cherry is a red in color. What is the taste of that cherry?
Sweet.
Sweet.
Sweet. Okay. Very good, student. It has a seed in the middle. They are used to flavor cakes and ice cream. Cherries are rich in a protein, sugar, and folic acid. It is also a good source of vitamin B. What is the spelling of that cherry?
C-H-E-R-R-Y, cherry.
Why, cherry.
Okay, very good, student. The spelling of cherry is C-H-E-R-R-Y, cherry. Now, next fruit. Next fruit. Okay, which picture is that?
Date.
Yes, very good. And what is the color of that date?
Brown and
yes.
Red. Brown and red.
Yeah, it's a mix. It is the mixed color of goldenish and black and brown. What is the shape of that date?
Oval.
Oval shape. What is the taste of that date?
Sweet.
Sweet. Very nice, student. The dates are small oval shaped fruit. Dates are moist and a little sticky and very sweet in taste. Dates are excellent source of sugar, energy and fiber. We can make cake and juice. Okay, now which fruit is that?
Grapes.
Very good, student. That fruit is grapes. What is the spelling of grapes?
G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes.
Okay, G-R-A-P-E-S. And what is the color of that grapes?
Green.
Green.
Okay.
Green.
Okay, very good, student. The color of that grapes is a green in color. And which color, and in which color that grapes available in the market?
Green and black.
Yes, very good, student. It's excellent. That grapes available in the market in a black and green color. It is one of the delicious fruit. Grapes are round and small in shape. What is the taste of that grapes?
Sweet.
Sweet, very good. It contains a lot of juice. They are in a two color, green and black. It is a rich source of various vitamins and minerals. It is used to make a juice and jam. We get grapes mainly in a summer season. In which season that grapes available?
Summer season.
Very good. In the summer season, grapes available in the market.
Papaya.
Papaya.
Okay, very good, student. Papaya. What is the shape of that papaya?
Oval.
Oval shape. And what is the color of that papaya?
Orange and green.
Orange and green.
Okay, orange and green. It is shaped like an oval and it is in yellow or orange in color. Papayas have a sweet taste. The inside of papaya is very juicy. It's a one seed fruit or many seed fruit?
Many seed fruit.
Okay, what is the color of that seed?
Black.
Raw papaya is in green color, used as a vegetable. And that papaya is very good for our health. Now next one. Which fruit is that?
Kiwi.
Kiwi. What is the spelling of kiwi?
K-I-W-I. Kiwi.
Okay. What is the shape of that kiwi?
Circle.
Sometimes it's a circle shape, but mostly in a oval shape. Okay, that kiwi have a oval shape, mostly oval shape. Okay, it has a circle of black seed in the middle of the fruit. It is a healthy fruit and contain many vitamins and minerals. We are make a cake and ice cream with the help of kiwi. It boosts our immunity system, immunity power. Now, which fruit is that? Yes, student.
Jamun.
Jamun. In which season that jamun available in the market?
Rainy season.
Very good, student. In a rainy season, jamun available in the market. Jamun is a good source of calcium and iron. It contains a vitamin C. What is the color of that jamun?
Black and purple.
Okay, very good. The color of jamun is a black and purple. And what is the shape of jamun?
Oval and circle.
Oval and circle. Very good, student. What is the spelling of jamun?
J-A-M-U-N, jamun.
Very good. The spelling of jamun is J-A-M-U-N, jamun. And that fruit available in a rainy season. Which fruit is that?
Guava.
Which fruit is that?
Guava.
Very good, student. The fruit, it is a guava fruit. That, what is the shape of that fruit?
Circle and oval.
Yes, sometimes it is in circle shape, sometimes it is in an oval shape, and sometimes it is a pear shape also. And what is the color of that fruit?
Red, inside is red and outside is green.
Okay, inside is red and outside is green. Sometimes outside is green and inside is a white. Okay. We make jam and jelly with the help of guava. What is the taste of that guava?
Sweet.
Sweet.
Yes, very good. The taste of guava is a sweet. It has a one seed or many seed?
Many seed.
Yes, guava have a many seeds and rich in vitamin C and fiber. That guava rich in a vitamin C and a fiber. It is good for our health. Okay, now is the time for question answers. Are you ready for question answers?
Yes.
Very good. Which fruit is that?
Papaya.
Okay. What is the color of that papaya?
Green.
Yellow and green.
Okay. What is the spelling of papaya? Yes.
P-A-B-E.
Okay, the spelling
is P-A-Y-A, papaya.
Very good, student. The spelling of papaya is P-A-P-A-Y-A. Okay, Now identify the next fruit. Which fruit is that?
A-P-A-P-P-L-E. Apple.
Okay, the spelling of apple is A-P-P-L-E.
Apple.
Okay. Which fruit is that?
Pineapple.
Okay. What is the color of that pineapple?
Yellow and
green.
Okay. What is the spelling of pineapple?
P-L-P-L-N-E-A-P-P-L-E. Pineapple.
No. It's not be a P-L. P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E.
P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E.
Very good, student. The spelling of pineapple is P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E. Pineapple. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, students. Now is the time for homework. So which homework you do? You have to draw the fruit basket. Okay, have a nice day, students. Thank you.